Okay, play. Hey, Giuseppe, it's okay. It's very cold out. Guess what? Your son's friend David sent me an email through YouTube and says that your son can't wait to be reunited with you here in New York City and he wants to record music. Yeah. What do you have to say to Jay?
I'll say hello. Did you give him my address?
Did you get? Oh, yeah, we got him your address.
330 East.
Yeah, you don't have to tell everyone. It's okay. And then what I want to do is, what would you say? Jay says he wants to tell you he loves you.
Yeah, I love him, too.
You love him, too. Mm-hmm. And you heard he's a great piano player.
Yeah, he is a great friend.
And where did he go to college, you said?
He went to Mills College in California.
And so
he went to school here, too, but he went to California with his mother. And, yeah.
So tell me what, you know, because I hope to film you and photograph, because there's a video on YouTube of you and your son here, right at this little park. There's a children's park right there. Mm-hmm. And so I hope to film you yet again, like almost 50 years later.
Yeah.
What else? I mean, you want to play music with him? You want to record with him?
Yes,
tell
I
me
do.
Some more. Tell me a little bit.
I like to get him to play with my group.
I definitely hope he'll play with Matt Lavelle and your group. And I want to ask you, when's the last time you've seen Jay?
Oh, it's been Jay.
How many years?
30-some years.
Over 30 years.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe sometime very soon you're going to be reunited with him here in New York City.
I hope so. Yeah, I hope so.
Okay, I hope so too. It's just a beautiful, you know, I wanted to tell you that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, great. Giuseppe, you told me you want to make music with your son on your original record label, right? Tell
me. On ESP.
And
I'd like to make a record on ESP with him.
With Jay?
Mm-hmm.
I can't wait till he gets here to New York, and I just want to photograph you and film you when you're reunited.
Let me get your number.
Okay. It's a freezing cold day, so we came in for hot chocolate.